The Nigeria Center for Disease Control, NCDC, confirmed 118 new cases on Monday. The infections were recorded in 9 states and the Federal Capital Territory, FCT. According to the NCDC, Lagos recorded the highest number of cases with 55, while Rivers has 26 cases, Imo 12, Osun 8, Plateau State with 6, the FCT 5, Kaduna with 4 cases, Ogun 3, Edo State 2 cases, and Niger State with 1 case.